I'm back. Workout 2 for week 12. Just a reminder, next week is spring break, so no official classes. I will upload some extra credit opportunities for you. So today I am not going to be doing any kind of bouncing. My foot is still sensitive, so I still wanted to teach the class and not upload an older video again. So today's exercises are more strength-based, and you will get a workout. So it's 40 seconds each exercise. There are 7 exercises per circuit, and we'll go through those 3 times each. Okay, and we'll finish with some abs. So obviously, you know, you can pick up the intensity if you want. I am going to be really tentative going through these workouts, but at least I'll demonstrate them, and then it's up to you anyway, right? So let's go ahead and warm up. So knee pulls. And quicker. Swings across. Body swings. And hip rolls. So you're going to need a mat. Need weights unless you want to use weights for the squat exercise. Switch legs, which you can. So if you want to grab some dumbbells, I can show you what you can do with the squat exercise with the dumbbells. Good. Let's go ahead and lunge and twist. Switch. Side. Oh, there's my cat.
Hi, kitty.
And switch. I thought she was gonna med me. She usually goes between my legs. But she didn't.
Hi.
Up on the toes, back on the heels. I won't do this. Go ahead and do this yourself. Step back, hip down, heel down, switch, switch, and switch. The star of the show, Killua the cat. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get started. So I'll show you this exercise with your dumbbells if you want. Like I said, you don't have to. So it's squat pulses. And after you pulse, you're gonna reach up with the arms standing up. Okay, so you can do this with the weights, of course. So holding the weights here, pulse, and lift. Okay, I'm gonna do that for 40 seconds. Ready? Go. One more, and weights down. All right, so second exercise is on this because it's a transfer way back on the heel, but I'm just going to show it to you. You do your own pace, right? You're going to stick with me. It's a low plank downward dog or a low plank pike. So it looks like this. Low plank on our elbows. And then we're just shifting back with our butt up and then coming down. Okay? Just like that. Okay. Ready? And go. One more. Good. And stop. All right, so we're going to stay on the mat. Come on down. So we're doing so I call it strength, but I call it kind of like a strength burnout. We're doing back-to-back exercises that are requiring you to use pretty much the same muscle groups, okay? So we go from this low plank exercise to what's called a lying prone T. And so we're going to be using our upper back. So back-to-back exercises, general same muscle groups, okay? So you're going to come down on your tummies. Your arms are at your sides. What's going to happen is you're just going to lift your shoulders and your arms up and squeeze the shoulder blades. That's it. So you're just lifting. You can lift your trunk up if you'd like, but you're focusing on squeezing those shoulder blades. You can extend your arms if you'd like or keep them bent. All right, here we go. Ready? Start. Even though it's a small lift, you should feel those scapulas, those back shoulder blades working. One more. Good. All right. Now I get to stand up. Now we have a lunge exercise. Let me demonstrate. So we're going to pulse lunge. So I'm trying to figure out what's most comfortable to demonstrate. Okay, so I'm going to do a three pulse lunge. My arms are going to be at my sides to start. So I'm going to go one, two, three, and stand up and reach up. Okay? And repeat. So we're going to do one leg, stay on one leg. If you want and you have light dumbbells, you can use your dumbbells. I'm not going to. It's a little bit awkward with the arms out to the sides, but we're going to stay with the right foot forward first for our three pulse lunge. Stand up, reach up. Okay? Ready? Go. Last one. Good. All right, table. We're going to work the left leg on this one. And we're going to do a table bent leg lift with the left leg going out. Watch me. Lift out and back. Okay? So this again is, we're doing a little burn. So even though this leg, right leg, just led the lunge and is not doing the work, you're still going to feel this. So stay on this side, left leg lifting for 40 seconds. Ready? Go. And then what happens is, after this left leg works, we're going to have that leg go forward and lead the next lunge. Last one. Good. Stand up. Left leg lead. Lunge pulse and stand. Ready? Go. One more. And come down. Ooh-wee. Right leg table. Bent leg lifts. Ready? Go. Out and back. Next exercise, we'll start again with that squat. So you're getting a lot of lower body in a row. But add the arms. I would add the arms with the lifting this time if you didn't last time. And stop. All right. If you need any water, grab some water. We're going to start again. Okay, second time through. Squat pulses, standing up. Grab your weights. Ready? Go. After this, we'll go into that low plank, pike, or downward dog exercise. One. Good. Come on down. Low plank. Ready? Go. One more. Good. Stay down here. Lying prone tease. Remember, you can just lift the arms or you can lift the trunk and the arms. Ready? Go. One more. Good. All right, go ahead and stand up. We have our pulsing lunges. Right foot forward. So we're going to do a three pulse lunge and stand. Right foot forward. Ready? Go. Last one, and come on down for table, left leg lift, bent leg, ready, go. Last one, stand up, left leg lead, lunge, ready, go. Last one. Good. Table. Right leg lift. Bent leg. Ready? Go. Last one, and stop. All right, grab some water if you need it. And we're going to stand up for a third time. She wants to use the weights. All right, so we're gonna go a third time through. Again, starting with our squat pulses with stand up. So grab your weights. Get them up. All right, here we go. Ready and begin. Down for a little plank. Last time, ready and go. Last one. Good. Come down for prone T's. Ready? Go. One more. And come up. All right, right leg lead. Three pulsing lunges and standing, reaching arms. Ready? Go. Last one. Come down for table. Left leg. We're going to do a pulse out to the side and a pulse in the back, okay? So left leg, doing the work, we're just going to do a little pulse move. Same thing, just pulsing. Here we go, ready? Last one, and stand up. Left leg lead, lunge, ready, go. Okay. last one. Good. Oh my gosh. All right, come down for a table. And Maggie, right leg. Pulsing. Here we go. Ready? And go. After this, take a quick abdominal break. So we're going to go abs in between the two circuits. And then we'll do them again at the end. Just to throw a twist at you. Last one. Good. All right. Come on your backs. You can take a quick, if you need water, grab water. Arms are going to be at your sides. You're going to bring your knees in. And from here, I'm going to extend my legs up, pull my knees back in, and extend my legs out. Okay? But I'm going to bring my head up off the mat. So my arms stay down, but my head comes up off the mat so I can connect my low back. All right, here we go. Ready? Lift up. Go up. And out. One more. Okay, so the second one is hands are going to be behind your head and you're going to be lifting like a crunch, right? But we're going to come across to the opposite knee, opposite elbow. So it's going to look like this. All right, here we go. Ready? Head up and go. Two more. Last one. All right. We're going to come up. All right. Second circuit. New exercises. Okay. So we have another squat exercise, okay, but it's going to be a knee pull coming on the front side and a knee pull coming on the side, right side. So this is what it looks like. It's going to be squat, knee front, squat, knee front, squat, knee side, squat, knee side, okay? All right, so lots of squats with knee pulls for 40 seconds. Ready? Go. You just like turn towards the side knee lift. Thank you. and stop. Good job. Whew. All right, so we're down. Again, same idea. We have a plank exercise followed by a prone exercise down on our bellies. So this is a high plank, downward dog, okay? But we're going to do a front arm raise in between. So it looks like this. So we're going to go one, two, and then pull it back. Doesn't have to be a big lift. It could even be a tap forward if you want. Okay? For 40 seconds. Ready? Go. I'm going very gingerly, so nice and slow in the downward dog. It aggravates my heel. So just do whatever pace you feel comfortable. Last one here. Good. Okay. We're going to come down. So again, a little burn here, right? So this is a Superman into a modified push-up. Watch me. So it's Superman. Pull my arms back. Push myself up. Come down. Bring my arms forward. Repeat. Okay? Here we go. Ready? Go. Work today, which is good. Trunk work, core work. Last one. Good. Stand up. All right, so same idea as the first circuit. We'll do a lunge exercise and then we'll come down for table. This is side lunge. Watch me. And so reach across. So I'm going to step out and lunge. Right? Bent leg, straight leg. And I'm going to reach across. Just slightly. See that? So I don't change the position of my foot. I'm just reaching across. So I'm getting a little oblique action. And then I'm going to step back. So I'm going to do this awkwardly and slow because pushing off obviously irritates my foot, so you can do that push off, right? And we're just staying on that right leg. All right, here we go. Ready? And go. It's just one arm working. Last one here. Good. All right, so that was right leg side lunge. We're going to go down for table and work the left leg. These are called rainbows. So it's a straight leg lift, and it's a lift and an arc. Watch me. So my left leg starts out. I'm going to lift it and rotate, arc it over behind my right bent foot. See that? And then back up and over. Okay? For 40 seconds. Ready? Go. stand up. Left leg lead, side lunge. And cross. Ready? Go. And stop. All right, table, right leg rainbows. Ready? Start with the leg out and go. Lift and arc. Oh, this time it hurts. And stop. All right. Do a little low back stretch before you stand up if you want. And then grab some water. Starting again. Second time through. The squats with the knee pulls. Front, front, side, side. Then we'll go down for our high plank. Our front arm raises into downward dog. Okay? Ready? Go. You can go faster. I'm just being very careful. I hate being injured, but what's worse is re-injuring. And I feel like I just get set back even more. Plank. Ready? Go. And stop. Come on down. Superman into modified push-up. Ready? Go. right side lunge, reach across. Ready? Go. Last one. Good. All right, come on down for table rainbows. Left leg. Start with the leg out. Ready? And go. Stand up, left leg lunge, foot reach across. Ready? Go. In the house. Last one. Good. Table, right leg rainbow. Ready? Go. Last one. Oh my gosh. Okay. Low back stretch. Grab some water and stand up for our third time through. Final time. Alright you guys, final time through. Stay with me here. Squats with knee pulls front and side, 40 seconds, and then we'll go on down for our high plank exercise. Ready? Go. Here we go. Down our high plank. Arm raised, downward dog. Ready? Ready? Go. One here. Come on down for Superman push-ups. Ready? Go. Sorry about the background noise, but my son is making breakfast. Lots of action in the living room today. Across. Ready? Go. Actress today, for sure. Last one. Good. All right. Come on down for our left leg. Table rainbows. Ready? Last one, and stand up, left lunge, reach across, ready, go. Come back. Last one. Good. Table. Right leg rainbows. Ready? Go. This, we're going to come down on our mat on our backs and do more abs, so you can grab your water if you'd like. Oh, almost got you. The rainbow almost got you. And stop. Go back if you need to. All right, let's come over to our backs. We're going to repeat those same exercises. All right, so remember, arms are at your sides. We're going to go up with the legs and then out. Head is up though, okay? Let's bring our knees in. Head up. Ready? Up and up. One and rest. All right, we have crunch with knee pulls, alternating knee pulls. Hands behind your head. Ready? And go. One on each side. Good. All right, let's stretch, you guys. Good job. Bring one leg in, hold it. Here, let that leg go out to the side, reach out. And pull that leg across, reach out. And then switch legs. Let it go out, reach out. Reach across, reach out. Over to the side. Back to center. Other side. Back to center. Butterfly. Butterfly back, head back, head down, butterfly forward again, legs out. Arms. And switch. All right, you guys. Good job. Workout 2 week 12 is complete. Make sure you comment. I know some people are getting logged out, but I'm still seeing that you're commenting. So if anybody has any advice about how they fixed that on Canvas when commenting, if you were getting logged out and then you figured out how to fix that so that you didn't get logged out, why don't you just make a comment with your comment that you finished the workout, what you did, and so those other students can see and maybe fix the problem, because what's happening is it's showing zero time because they're being logged out when commenting for some reason. So that's it. So look for the weekly connection. Make sure you answer that. And then next week, again, no classes. I will upload some workouts for extra credit. So if you need some extra points, there's going to be 20 points offered to you next week. 2 workouts, 10 points each, okay? All right, enjoy the rest of your week and your spring break. I hope you do something enjoyable. All right, see ya.